Alrighty people, we're back with a brand new session. Let's get right into it. I think I've already done this. Yeah, I was off to Ming, wasn't I? Follow the circle. Oh, shoot. Oh, I accidentally double clicked. MS Worthington. Alright, let's do it. Hopefully nothing too spooky. And I was gonna
say...
Looks
like the ship's deserted.
Everything shut down. Only basic life support is running.
Okay. As I was gonna say, before we do anything, I sold pretty much everything I had that I wasn't... Because I wasn't using any of it, so... I upgraded all my characters, gave them all the best stuff I could give, and I just sold everything else, because I wasn't really using it. And plus, I'm getting all these, like, eights and stuff now. Want to make room for those.
Did you hear that? Sounded like footsteps. Somebody set that trap.
Jesus.
This whole place could be wired.
Just made me jump.
All clear.
I think we're good, Commander.
Got them all, Shepard.
Perimeter clear. All clear.
They say Jacob's gone. They say his brain isn't functioning anymore, and they want to shut off his machines. But Jacob's the only thing in the world that matters to me. I don't know how to help him, and it's tearing me up inside. I just feel so helpless, so damn angry. Dr. Smith gave me some meds to calm down, but I didn't take them. I can't. Not until I figure out a way to help Jacob. I won't give up on him. I won't!
Okay.
Jacob's not going to make it. His brain was deprived of oxygen for too long. There's nothing any of us can do for him now except let him die with dignity. It's what he would want. I'm more worried about Julia now. She's showing signs of severe depression. I gave her some meds that should help, but I better warn the captain.
Jacob is showing no signs of brain activity. There's nothing more we can do for him. He wouldn't want to be kept alive by machines, so we're going to disconnect the life support. Dr. Smith is worried about Julia's reaction, though. She can't seem to let Jacob go. The stress is making her implants flare up, causing intense migraines. It'll probably be easier for everyone if we don't tell her until after we shut the life support down. Give her a chance to... Julia, what are you doing here? Why are you...
I'm little forget. What's going to happen to this guy?
Looks like that machine is keeping him alive.
No brain activity. He's dead. This body is nothing but an empty shell.
Maybe we should shut the machine down. It's the merciful thing to do.
Your call, Commander. But maybe we should wait until we know more about what's going on before we do anything.
Be late. Well, he's brain dead, so... Well, I've just killed the... Because there's no one else to help him. I'll just end the suffering.
You did the right thing, Commander.
I'm wondering if I did... If I left it on, maybe... Because I didn't... Excuse me, I didn't examine it first, but what's done is done. Right, just get a pen. So that is Gemini Sigma done. Done and done. Right. Did that. Yeah. Hades. Gemini. Let's do Argos. See two. Do Hydra.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
The general distress call from the Sacred Angel Medical Transport. Critical system failure. Losing power. An emergency landing. Argos. Communications failing. Life support and emergency transponder. Won't last. Please hurry.
There is the wreckage. I do not see any survivors there.
Careful. There! It's a trap!
So is there nothing, I guess, well, it's across now, so, yeah. That must have been what it was. Alrighty, let's go to this thing. No? Oh, that's what, that's the deposit. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Right, I've got some... Ooh. I might give that to someone else. Oh wait, that's what I already got. Duh. Oops. Where to now? Aha! Rocky. Feel bad for these wheels. The wheels on the maker go round and round, round and round, round and round. Wheels on the maker go round and round, bloody blah 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 blah. I mean, Christ, what are they made of? Whatever they're made of, I want some. Something pretty important because it's at the end of the map. Doubt it's going to be any survivors. Right, we're about done here, let's go. That is Hydra done. Time for Phoenix. It has no remarkable features. No. Ain't that sad? Land. Yeah, I'll wait till I level up a bit more. pirates. Uh-oh, I'm stuck. Jeez.
Shepard.
Patched up.
Thank you.
Alrighty, what kind of stuff did I get? Don't you dare. Good. Stop expecting one of those big worm thingies. Big tremors. Side to side, you can make it. Come on, you can make it. Go diagonal. If Skyrim's taught me anything, you should go diagonally. Bing, bang, boom, that's how you do it. Crispy. Okay then. Up the mountain we go again. Right, that's everything. Right, that is Argos, our ghost done. Rats. Yeah, did Gemini. Did Hades. Have not done that. How many have we got? Two again? Making noises. What's that making noises? But sorry about that cut there, people. I just had a couple of punk kids on my property, so Mum just went to go shoo them off. Yeah, just real dodgy just then. So I do apologise. We just travelled here, didn't we? Yeah. Yeah, they were just like, they were on my driveway with flashlights. It's like, what are you playing at? My street's weird. Got weird people. I'll do this one first. I mean, it's nearly 10 o'clock at night. Sure, I used to do stuff like playing the street night, but I never went on people's properties.
Commander Shepard, something uncomfortable has just come up. In the first contact war, we fired a lot of espionage probes into Turian space. We just received a mission complete burst from one of them.
What makes this uncomfortable?
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk aliens examining our technology. The probe has a demo nuke built in, a 20 kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it, you don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled, but I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. These probes have been classified for 26 years. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure if they find this probe. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
I'll handle it.
Get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Alright. Yeah, I was going to say, when I say punk kids, they weren't older than teens, older than teenagers. So, but yeah, it was just real dodgy, and Mum was just a little bit worried. Alright, is this the first one? Yeah, I'm just trying to stick to a start from the inner and then end in the outer. Oh, and speaking of the neighbourhood, I should say, neighbours from hell are finally gone. They left a couple of days ago. So peaceful now in my street, it was just nothing but hassles with them. Absolute bastards. Kept hassling my family, kept hassling my other neighbours. Absolute punks. I might pick, I'll go Liara. And I'll go Rex. Oh, I should talk to him, shouldn't I? I'll do it after. And so I just wanted, the next couple of parts is just going to be me doing this. And because I just want to get it all done, then I'll get back to the story. Because I'm sure there's a lot of stuff I'm missing. Ooh, ain't that pretty? Oh. Right. I know it's across, but I'll double check just to be on the safe side. Always love to double check. Oh, excuse me. I know you're not hearing it, but because I'm cutting it all out, but I'm burping so much tonight. I had my first monster in months. It's just like my body's like, ooh, what's this? Time for burps. I like the blue one. I find it's not as sweet as the green one. I tell you, there was one I really loved. It was the coffee one. That was the best. Didn't last long though. It's a real shame. It's probably my favourite one. Right. Well, I must have done this because it's a big cross. Cover me. But what I'll do, I will go check, but I'll cut here.
The signal is coming from the mine.
This smells.
I concur. This did not crash. Someone moved it here.
They may not know what they have. Let's find it before they set it off.
Right.
I'm so glad I come to double check. Down the rabbit hole we go. Oh, jeez, made me jump.
That was a detonator. Someone just screwed us.
Shepard, at last.
Explain yourself.
You caused the cave-in? What's the meaning of this?
My name is Ilanos Halliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe.
In most criminal organizations, it's the one who's recognized as the most successful.
That's correct. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator, the one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed because of you. Your damnable holding action.
It doesn't have to be like this, Halliot.
Empty words from a dead man. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
Don't panic.
We've got air and light, and the Normandy's still in orbit. Let's look for another way out.
Oh. Oh, okay. Ooh, lucky. Might save that actually. What happened? Did I just fuse the door? I just fused the door. Oh, don't tell me I'm stuck. Oh wow, okay. Oof, lucky, I was about to say. I was freaking out a little bit. I was getting a little claustrophobic. Again, again, the upgrades. Where are you going, Rex? See, he's moonwalking. What are you doing? You're going the wrong way, Rex. Thank you. No. Alright. I think we're all good here. Oops. Oh well.